Today's example is going to show you how to use two wireless transmitters with two wireless receivers. The key to this is that you use separate channels for what you're trying to accomplish. So in this example, we have channel 1 and channel 3 being used. So it's very simple. It's just going to show, and the LED is going to light up on the receiver. It even works using slide dimmer. Here's it completely broken out into individual units so you can see that it still works.